So you're going to college and you're saying, you know what, I'm going to take out student loans, and when I get my job, when I get this money, I can pay them back. That's a lie. Keep it locked, because I'm going to tell you why. Let me address this up front. If you think that you're going to take out student loans today and it's going to be easy tomorrow, as in when you graduate, because you're going to have all this money and you can pay the monthly payments, you are dreaming a false dream. The average student in America thinks they will make about $120,000 a year once they graduate college and they get situated in their specific career field. But the truth of the fact is, the average American, when they graduate college, will make in between $40,000 and $45,000 a year. The average student is going to graduate with about $35,000 in student loans. But one out of five students will graduate with more than $100,000 in student loans. And on average, you're making about $42,000 a year. You think you're gonna be comfortable paying back that monthly payment? The average monthly payment on a low end is $393 a month. But I've met several people who have payments anywhere between $600 to $2,000 a month. That is mind-blowing. I don't want you thinking that if I can just get the student loans today, go through college, I'm going to have a comfortable 4 years, and I'll be cool moving forward. Listen to me. You're not. I am meeting and mentoring young people right now who graduated college, and they're not starting families because they have to pay back their student loans. They're not actually not getting into their dream career field because, you know what? They're paying back student loans. I'm meeting young people who are not even buying homes. Why? Because they can't even qualify because they have so much student loans. Student loans are preventing our young people from actually enjoying their future. Your student loans will prevent you from actually growing and becoming the young man, the young woman that you can become. Stop believing this false dream. You bust your butt right now before you go to college. You look up grants, you look up scholarships. Maybe you don't go to your dream school. There are so many states out there right now offering free community college tuition or even free four-year university tuition programs. If you live in the state of North Carolina, North Carolina has the North Carolina Promise Program that if you go to a school like UNC Pembroke, they will actually cut your tuition down to $500 a semester. A semester. That's a $4,000 four-year degree, you guys. There's no reason why you have to take out student loans. But let me be real with you. It's not going to be easy. Your dream that you really want to have, that dream is going to require hard work today. It's going to require some sacrifices today. Take debt off the table, bust your butt today, and I promise you, tomorrow, you'll thank your younger self. It's your boy, Anthony O'Neill. Keep dreaming, but don't believe in that dream. Peace out.